Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Emergency 4, episode 601, Sees Us in River Falls, version 1. And today we start out with some food poisoning, apparently. And he has parked his head underneath a big end dump. That's cool. So we do need an ambulance, if at all possible. Let's see who's going. There we go. And River Falls version 1, if you guys don't remember, came out not that crazy long ago. Well, I guess it's now almost half a year. It's on the 11th of November in 2019 is when this was released. Certainly in light of recent events, certainly sounds like it's a lifetime ago, but all things considered,
almost there.
Yeah, not that crazy long. EMT bag. No, you don't need an EMT bag. You do need a stretcher, though. Thank you. And I do hope that you guys had a fantastic start to the week. Today, as I'm recording this, it is Tuesday. And I do hope that you guys had a great Monday and that you're gonna have a great week. That everything that you wish will go well, and everything works out the way you like it. I know the times are certainly different, but it is good to see that we are slowly getting back to a somewhat normal. Bye-bye. And it is also nice to see that my videos still, to this day, even years after I started with YouTube, that you guys still enjoy them. And if you are new to this channel, then let me welcome you once again. And there we go. Hospital should be here. Yes, it is. There you go. Wait a second. There should be, for all intents and purposes, a helicopter up there. Air ambulance. We should be
attention,
up here.
Traffic accident. Attend to all casualties and take them away.
Life flight. And what do we have? Apparently a traffic accident right beside. How in the what? How? Just how? Oh, battalion, definitely. And a rescue, definitely. And who did they dispatch? Please tell me they did not dispatch from the main station and send the truck from up here. Unless, of course, oh yeah, right, because I guess an engine would make sense too. for the sake of fast access. Parky here. Good.
10-4. It's done.
Alright, good. Just for the sake of, I don't even know. I also need some police here. Peace and thank you. State Patrol. Yeah, State Patrol. State Patrol is definitely something Roger. We need here. Chief is on scene. Rescue is on scene. Wonderful.
It's done.
Get some shears here, please. Thank you.
Roger.
And start doing your Roger. Thing. Look how close they are to the station. Amazing. Can you do some first aid, please?
It's done.
Why did I not call an ambulance yet? Those. One. Two. Three. And the captain as well, because... Oh, right, state police. Oh, wow, listen to this. Hello, state police. Welcome to the show.
Person injured by faulty electrical appliance. Treat and remove.
Oh, faulty electrical appliance usually means also that we have...
Almost there.
Oh, I'm only one person, though.
It's okay.
Do me a favor, get some flares.
Roger. Roger.
Good job. Usually, a person injured with electrical... Oh, that could, in theory, be a fire, so we are going to dispatch... We are going to dispatch a engine. A sheriff. And... an ambulance, if we have one. Don't, though, so we will call a private contractor. Oh, and we do have a fire. We do indeed have a fire. All right, boys. Suit up.
Almost there. Copy.
Firefighter knock. Ma'am, get away.
10-4. Roger.
Alright, I need you to...
Roger.
Okay.
Roger. Yes.
Oh, hello.
Almost there.
Oh, dear.
It's okay. Roger.
Oh, dear.
It's okay.
Can we get all those peeps out here, please? By any chance.
Almost there. Yes.
First of all, get him out. Second of all, you in there with him and get those people out now. Oh man, and we have up here, we need to get those people out too. Hey, where did the car go? What? Whatever happened here? Wasn't there a car initially? No, no, we're not done yet.
It's okay.
Hmm. Well, he dead because I got distracted. But that's okay. Well, it's not okay, but, you know.
Roger.
Bring him to the ambulance, please. Oh, I definitely need to get you guys out of here. In a hurry.
10-4.
Oh, man. I need more units here. I definitely need more units here. This is a second alarm. Two more engines. Ladder truck. Can you please drop him? Drop him like it's hard. Drop it like it's hard.
Roger. Roger. Almost there.
Let's do your thing, boys. And we are right out of water. No bueno. 10-4.
10-4.
Oh, please tell me we have another hydrant here somewhere.
Roger.
Oh, wow. A snorkel. A snorkel unit.
Almost there.
Okay, put a Y in here. Don't ask me why, just do it.
Almost there.
That's pretty terrible, I agree.
10-4. Almost there. Almost there.
We need to get those people out of the building, though.
It's okay.
Now. Oh, the cars apparently are cleaning themselves up. That's okay, too. We do need... Ah, darn it. We do need... Coroner. Coroner, 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 bombs. Corner. Let's do it. Do it.
Roger.
Get him out of there.
Almost there. Roger. Yes.
Okay, far out. All right. Good job, everyone. Good job. Nice effort.
Almost there.
I mean, I'm not entirely impressed with the time it took to get those people out of the building, but...
Technical defect. Extinguish the fire and, if necessary, treat all casualties and take them away.
Almost there. Copy.
Oh, please tell me we can get rid of this. No.
Almost there.
No. Dang it.
Roger. Almost there. Almost there.
Ah, there we go. All right. Yeah, I was a little bit concerned here. You guys. Let's see here.
Yes. Almost there.
Jump on the...
Roger.
Wasn't there one more in there? Or no, maybe not.
Almost there.
Do I have a police vehicle that can respond to this? Somebody.
Attention, traffic accident. Attend to all casualties and take them away.
Oh, you gotta be What? Mm. Okay, redeploy, redeploy, redeploy.
Almost there. Roger.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Almost there.
Can we get a tow truck, please? Thank you.
Central, be advised, I'm 1097 in the area.
I can positively not believe what I'm seeing here.
10-4. Roger.
I can absolutely positively not believe that I'm seeing this right. Oh man. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Alright boys, let's do it to it. And girls.
Almost there.
Oh no!
On scene. Almost there.
It's done. Here we go.
Oh wow. Oh wow, oh wow, oh wow. I can't even believe that. Oh, we definitely need an engine. Okay, she's good. Not so good. Yeah, we definitely have to triage at this point. Make sure we get the right people in the right job. Everybody, eh? Yeah, that's everybody. I cannot believe that. I can positively not believe what I'm seeing here. Oh, we got that under control. Yeah. You.
Roger. Almost there.
Off you go. Let's go.
It's done. 10-4.
Yeah, we worry about this here in the end.
Copy.
In the end, it doesn't really matter.
It's done. It's okay.
Well, what do you think what he is?
Go ahead.
It's okay.
Fire, firefighter, EMT, or firefighter paramedic first.
Roger.
Do me a favor.
It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, how annoying. Starting to want to debug this. There we go. Yay!
It's okay.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now I can't get him in there either.
It's done.
You guys can just go away then. Nobody wants you anyway. Okay, so here's our engine.
It's done.
Do me a favor, just for the sake of it. Oh, no. Okay, where's that rescue?
Roger.
I love Roto Race, by the way.
It's okay.
Just for the sake of it. And another one diseased. Dang it. Hey, it's all good here. You guys are here. This one is on the stretcher. So to speak, on the home stretch.
Almost there. Yes.
My puns are not getting any better either. Did that tow truck ever show up though? I don't think so. For sure I dispatched one.
Roger. 10-4. It's done.
There's so many injured people right now. We need urgently. Need very, very urgently.
Roger.
Some more medics. Okay, so two diseased. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 9? How can it be 9? Oh no, it's 8. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7. Again. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. 7, 8. Yeah, okay. That works out then. I'm gonna send a bunch of private ones. One, two, three, four. And the private ambulances are the first ones that we're gonna send away as well. Once that is done, we are going to send... Oh, you know what? I forgot to send state police here. Private ambulance is on the way. Man, love those lights. Love those lights. I was just about to ask if they are all the same or not. Or not. Okay, this is going to be fairly quickly. It's really just a matter of tag him and bag grab and go.
Almost there.
No tagging and bagging here. Well, I mean somewhat, but
10-4. Roger.
Off you go.
Almost there.
All right. Getting there.
Roger.
certainly getting there. Okay, that's done. How many more? Actually, two more live ones. So that works out nicely. Then. We got a live one.
Copy. It's done.
Almost there.
And you, and with that, we got all the living ones taken care of. And with that, I think this is a good place to end today's episode with the last injured here off the scene. I do hope you enjoyed it and you join me again with more of my shenanigans. Until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching and God bless.